You can see your sweetheart shout outs on Bide News this morning.